Hi, I'm Eric with Christmas Lights Etc. I want to talk to you about a component of Christmas lights that is very important but rarely gets discussed, and that's stringer, or socket stringer as it's sometimes called. Your typical C7 or C9 Christmas light set comes with at least two components: the bulbs, which everybody sees, and the stringer, which everybody doesn't see, but without which you don't have Christmas lights. If the bulbs and the stringer are not sold together, then you'll need to buy each separately. The good news is Christmas Lights Etc. sells both. You can buy the most popular light colors and combinations already kitted with stringer, or you can buy bulbs and stringer separately to build your own custom light sets. If you plan to build your own C7 or C9 light set, you'll want to give some thought to the stringer you want to use. A stringer is basically just electrical cord with a row of light bulb sockets attached to it. You screw the bulbs into the stringer to assemble your C7 or C9 lights. Just remember, the size of the sockets on your stringer has to match the base size of your bulbs. If you try to put C7 bulbs with E12 bases into C9 stringer with E17 sockets, they won't work. Conversely, if you try to put C9 bulbs with E17 bases into C7 stringer with E12 sockets, that won't work either. The stringer's socket size and the bulb's base size have to match. Now, there are a couple of aspects of stringer you'll want to think about before you buy. The first is color. Light stringers come in four colors: green, white, black, and brown. Green stringers are the most commonly used across the U.S., but the other wire colors have advantages depending on the look you want. For example, if you have white gutters, you may want to use a white stringer. If you have brown or darkly painted gutters, you may want brown or black stringer. So just think about where you plan to use your lights before you buy the stringer. The second thing to think about with stringer is spacing between the sockets. The most common spacing is 12 inches, but you can get 18-inch, 24-inch, 6-inch, and others. If you're new to C7 and C9 Christmas lights, go with 12-inch spacing. It'll look great, and it's what you most commonly see on houses. Another thing you'll want to think about, of course, is length. We have stringers ranging from 10 feet long up to 1,000 feet. You're sure to find one that's right for your situation. Now, there are a couple of other considerations that I want to tell you about for special situations. One is wire insulation. Most C7 and C9 stringer comes in either SPT1 or SPT2 insulation. For most situations, either will work just fine, and the bulbs will work fine with both of them. SPT2 wire just has thicker insulation, which you might need in very cold weather situations. But the thickness of the copper wire inside the insulation, known as wire gauge, is the same in both. Another consideration for special situations is amp capacity. This is a measurement of the maximum amount of electricity that can flow through the wire. The main situation in which you'd need to keep an eye on a stringer's amp capacity is if you're using incandescent bulbs and longer lengths of stringer. For most LED Christmas light bulbs, which use less than 1 watt per bulb, even at lengths of 1,000 feet, you're not likely to exceed the stringer's amp capacity. But if you are using incandescent bulbs, or if you just want to be sure, here's a simple calculation you can use to determine what your stringer's amp capacity needs to be. First, multiply the number of bulbs you'll be using times the watts per bulb. This will give you the total watts of your light string. Then, divide the total watts by the voltage, which is 120. This will give you the total amp capacity your stringer will need. So if you take a typical 8-amp stringer, the maximum number of 5-watt incandescent Christmas lights you could put on it is 192, but you could put over 1,000 LED bulbs on it if the bulbs are at 0.8 watts per bulb. One great thing about stringers and bulbs is that you can swap out bulbs and use the same stringer for different occasions. You may use stringer with C9 bulbs for Christmas lights, then in the summer, use the same stringer and swap out globe lights for beautiful patio lights that you can enjoy in the warmer weather. The point is, light socket stringer is beautiful, versatile, easy to use, and it's a terrific tool for giving you lights that you can enjoy any time of year. And you can find any light socket size, color, spacing, or length you need right here at ChristmasLightsEtc.com.